So you're a coffee man?
Woman.
The Coffster.
Yep. Coffee. I'm a mental for my coffee. Seriously, it's like a problem or something.
And you've got your cup of tea?
It's tea for me.
Miss Tea.
I like tea and coffee, so...
You're the mystery woman. Impossible to pin down.
So, did you arrive, like, yesterday?
Tried 2 years ago.
And did all your mates move on?
That is what we must assume.
So, look at us all. In a year, we might be like, God, we all missed out on halls, got put in a uni house, and remember when we had that first cup of tea?
Very good. I suppose it falls to me to guide you through the secrets of your new abode.
Chest freezer, self-explanatory, basic item. Wash machine, ditto, yada, yada, yada. The dry wash machine, pointless. Fucked.
This isn't... There's a tumble dryer.
That's a good place to crouch. If you're fearful of, like, ghosties or local youths or chemical or biological warfare.
Yeah, that is a sweet crouching spot.
So, what course are you doing?
Oh, dentistry. And you?
Geology.
Paul Lamb. What I've deduced from the evidence since his arrival yesterday. Loves cumin, hates society, use imperial leather in moderation, toilet paper in excess. Never yet sighted in person. Paul Lamb.